You know, you can always bug people in a beautiful way, in a very helpful way, by just saying to them, what did you forget? So, well, I don't know. What was I supposed to remember? Oh, I'm really not trying to put you on. I mean, it's not difficult. This is something completely obvious that you forgot. You'd easily remember it because it's so obvious. Well, that's the hardest thing in the world to think of. What's the most obvious thing I've forgotten? Oh, what's that?
I've wrestled with an alligator. That's right, an alligator. I've tossed up a whale. Last week I injured a brick. I'm so mean I make medicine sick.
Jai Mamer, 19th of the 6th, 1995, Delaney Devils.
Houston's victory has been written in the stars, and no footy player is going to stop that.
You want the facts? I'll give you the facts. 5 years in a row, massive miles, undefeated, number one.
Here's the thing that makes life so interesting. The theory of the strong may only survive. Maybe so, maybe so. But the theory of the competition says just because they're the strongest doesn't mean they can't get their backsides kicked. That's right. So if every long shot that comes from behind an underdog will tell you this, the other team may be the favourite, the odds may be stacked up against you. Fair enough. But what the odds don't know is that this isn't a maths test. This isn't a dancing competition, but the Delaney captain thinks he can try to win this time and not get beaten by a bunch of girls.
Don't worry, Mulligan, we'll bring our dance moves, as we're quite happy to be your inspiration. Pretty sure memory of third, first and second place is better than your continual streak of last. I mean, come on, it's pretty bad.
Houston Hounds were once the reigning champions at Patricia Mother's Blacktown. Though they have fallen in recent years, this is quite clear. Nevertheless, their return to power has arrived. Victory is at hand, and their reign shall last. It will begin at the 2013 Swimming Carnival. To those who have the pleasure to be considered a Houston Hound, I say congrats, for unlike other animals, the hounds hunt in a pack, and victory is achieved not by the actions of the individual, but by the whole team. To our newer generation of hounds, I look to you to drive this Houston force to victory.
You know, I could just stand here bad-mouthing all the other captains, but I'm not going to do that. You know why? Because I'm better than them, all of you know it. But you know what? I just can't go past the chance to say something about Wayne Mulligan. And I know that everyone in this room is thinking the exact same thing. How the hell is this kid a sports captain? I mean, he might be sporty in the fact that him and his missus might do a little bit of bulking, but when it comes down to swimming, that kid's just going to sink as soon as he jumps in the pool. So, massive boys, this is our chance to live up to the expectations, to silence our critics, and to walk out at the end of the day holding that trophy high.
A warm up. You can tweak those magpies if you want. Oh crap. I want to just go through the first sentence and stuff
up. Sag even.
Oh, freaking heck.
Oh, damn it.
I'll give you the facts. 5 years in a row. Massey Mullins, number one, undefeated. Oh, I did it wrong. I should have said
that's still good, but that's
is that wrong?
Number one.
I should have said undefeated and then number one, but
Doesn't matter. Undefeated.
No, because when I say it in my...
Now everyone watch out, because we got the munchies. Oh wait, no, redo that one. I've got to do the munchies chant. Is that over a minute? Oh, okay, everyone watch out, because Delaney, we got the munchies. Yeah. Usually singing We Are The Champions means you've won, but I don't record that happening at all. So I guess...
Close. Nah, that's alright. Uh-huh. It's good.
Zoom out a little bit, please. No, munchies, that's our sign. No, not doing that. What can I say quick?
Yeah, do that.
Everyone watch out. Because we got the munchies.
Oh. Everyone watch out. Something like that.
Okay. Can you see me doing it?
We'll zoom out, bro. Ray Mulligan, the 13th of the 6th, 1995, the Killer Pet Mad Boys, Shish Brothers Blacktown College.
Alright, so I'll start again.
Wayne Mulligan, the 13th of the 6th, 1995, and we kill it mad boys.
G'day, gents. It's that time of the year again for the much anticipated Patrician Brothers Blacktown Swimming Carnival.
When the race is on, all bets are off. This is an advanced competition that the Delaney captain thinks he can try to win this time and get beaten by a bunch of girls.
The recent years have been merely the calm before the storm. Histon's victory is at hand.
What to wait for? Wait, sorry. Last one.
Come on.
Last one. Wayne Mulligan, McKillop House captain.
Gun?
Sweet. Alright, got it.
Like, do you even lift?
Do you even lift?
Do you even swim?
Yeah, do that.
Do you even backstroke?
Yeah. Like, do just do one of these.
Everyone watch out, because Delaney, we got the munchies.
Yeah, I think you should pick that one as your first one.